If you dig in the mulch here in Florida, you almost always find lizard eggs. Let's see here. Yeah, there's one. This is actually, well, this is one that hatched. But in the summertime, the brown anoles actually lay one egg per week, and you can find them in the mulch all the time before they hatch.